something about these statues. That's not right. Okay. Try checking the diary again. This looks familiar.
Huh. What now?
The inverted torch leads to the land of the dead.
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required.
You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure. Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it! We're done here, Mr. Roger. Hey, Kelly! My dear Jimmy! Jim! Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot. You wanted someone cheap. Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you? The vote's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted, he can't. Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying. He'll be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Well, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you. I just need a little more time. Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth. I assure you, Eldorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine. Isn't that okay?
Oh,
Yeah. So I'm just going in circles here.
I have an avalanche in the books down here. Looks like there's some kind of secret power at the top of the church. Can you get that?
Think so. Yeah.
Alright, give me some power if you find anything.
Thank you.
Now I've just gotta get past all these goons without getting noticed.